People are not happy with Mosam Saleko after doing this Onuvuyokazi's Lobola celebration. People are saying that, why are you doing this? Are you feeling the heat? Your son has failed to keep his promise. Anyway, guys, let's get to the story of today. You know the rules of the house. My name is Nvusele. Welcome to Truly Entertainment. Thanks so much for joining me. Don't forget to subscribe, to like and comment. For those who don't know, yesterday it was Vuyokazi's Lobola celebration. Pictures are circulating around the social media, thanks to the big YouTube Mkosi Entertainment for coming out with this story. Yet Vuyokazi and Xolani have not yet confirmed the rumors that are circulating to the social media, but you can see the person on the picture becoming Mrs. S is Vuyokazi. We all know Vuyokazi. Well, there's no way it is not Vuyokazi, but we don't know if it is true, because there is alleged that there is someone who's gonna have a reality show between Mpumelelo's girlfriend. But anyway, guys, let me tell you what Mosam Saleko did. So Mosam Saleko decided to post Singabatum Saleko, who is Tirelo's son. People in the comment section, they did not even waste time. They went on to roast him. Some went on to say that, lol, all because of Vuyokazi got married, now you are posting Singabatum Saleko, not Zulu. You should have posted them, both of them. People also, somebody say that uzothini kugogo Flo, because Umhlophekazi and Zulu are now gone. They're gonna live in the UK, because Vuyokazi's husband is based in the UK, is working there as a full-time chef. People are saying that, thanks to Vuyokazi for choosing yourself, for leaving this family. We know how much Mseleko loved Vuyokazi. He was rooting for Vuyokazi. He wanted Vuyokazi to be part of his team, Busaga Mpumelelo. But it seems like Mpumelelo had another plan. Mpumelelo is not even serious when it comes to this situation of fixing things with Vuyokazi. Even he went live saying that there are a lot of Ama Vision, they want her. A lot of women, they want him. You know, he is the prize. He also mentioned that for what he does for a living. You can tell that Mpumelelo does not like money. He has a security company, track business. He explained a lot of stuff. There's a lot of income that he has, that if he wanted to pay those damage for Vuyokazi and Tirelo, he could have done long time ago. Even if he wanted to pay a Lobolo, we know, guys, the Lobolo is different. You can even start from 10k, from 15k. So it shows that Mpumelelo is just having another plan. Maybe he realized that, I'm still young, yes, I have this huge responsibility, but I still want to play around. But if he wanted to do it, he would have done long time ago. He would have made Vuyokazi his first wife. Even if he did not make her the first wife, he could have just paid those the damage. So people also on live, they ask him they ask him a lot of questions, and you could tell that Mpumelelo, I mean, he's enjoying the fame. I mean, he is Mosam Saleko's son. He does not have a problem. So for him, I don't think he is ready for this. People are saying that at least now he will take it Tirelo serious. Some are saying, Mosam Saleko, you need to pay Lobolo for Tirelo, because she's been there through it all. And she's those type of a woman of begazillion with Tirelo. Tirelo loves her man. Maybe sooner or later Tirelo might get what she wanted. Anyway, guys, so let's get to it. Don't forget to subscribe, to like, comment. A happy Sunday. Please take care of yourself, guys. I'm sorry, guys, I'm recording this at night, and I'm just trying my best, because during the day there'll be a lot of noise, and sorry if I've made a few mistakes, guys. I'm gonna be better. I am home right now, and you know, when you're home, you don't get the time to record a lot of videos, you know. But anyway, guys, sorry guys if you hear a lot of sound and other stuff. I will try my best to give you best content, guys. It's a month of August, so let me do better. Anyway, guys, bye.